Welcome to the Theory Primer. Theories give us perspective. Theories are like windows in a house, where you can look through multiple windows into the same room and get a different viewpoint from each window. When we talk about learning and instruction, we have three different perspectives. The first is behaviorism. Behaviorism views the mind as a black box. According to behaviorism, learning is regular expected responses. We know learning has occurred when we receive regular expected responses. Instruction, according to behaviorism, is repetition and reinforcement, and that is how we help people learn and develop. The second perspective is cognitivism, and it views the mind as a computer. According to cognitivism, learning is recall of stored information. If we can recall stored information, we know that learning has occurred. Instruction, according to cognitivism, is helping to grab someone's attention and then help them make sense of information and store it for later recall. The third perspective is constructivism, and constructivism views the mind as a rhizome. That is, all the different skills and knowledge are nodules that are interconnected to be drawn off of as needed. According to constructivism, learning is building knowledge by doing. Instruction, according to constructivism, is guiding problem solving. We're responsible for guiding our learners solving new and ill-defined problems. Now, based on those perspectives, we come up with two different types of theories. We have what is called descriptive theory, and descriptive theory in education helps us to answer the question, what is learning? Learning theory, which is the outcome of that, attempts to describe what learning is. The second type of theory that we have is prescriptive theory, which answers the question, how do we help people learn? The outcome of that is instructional theory, which give us methods for how to foster learning. In summary, we have three different perspectives: behaviorism, cognitivism, and constructivism. From those perspectives, we have two theory types: descriptive theories, which are learning theories, which try to explain what learning is and how it happens, and prescriptive theories, instructional theories, which try to prescribe ways to help people learn and develop.